So, back with The Last of Us Part 2. The island. We're with Yara going to find Lev and their mom. Oh, so there's no battle? Rip that one away, right? Or no?
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
It hurts.
Huh.
This way.
I'm gonna raid their home. Sorry. Animal.
This is the one. Chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
Yeah, he should be. Or she should be.
What's happening?
One of the two. Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back to our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
Old Town.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
What?
Your arm.
Arm's fine. I'm just tired.
Yara.
He just went back.
Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us.
Hey, old buildings. They know the island pretty well, so they were living here.
So many people
since they were born.
I can't help them. I know.
Oh.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Come on, dumbass kid.
Yeah.
Jesus, he just stood there.
The alley across the street. Go.
Can I go through? Okay.
Abby, we need your help. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
So we have to go to another part of the island? Or... Because Lev's here, so...
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone.
Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Okay.
Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
I don't, so I'm gonna grab some stuff, okay, kid? Oh, damn. I just want to say one thing. This game didn't need to be 20 hours long. Just didn't.
Come on out, Abby. Let's get this over with.
We're here to warn them, you fucking snake.
Look for a way out.
Any sign of a...
Okay.
No. Barricade the exit.
Fuck. Damn. Okay.
She's here with that scar kid.
How could you know? I'm not here. Holy damn. Damn.
Lev, you still...
Okay. He's still with me.
Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
I think we're going through here. Okay, where to?
Abby, you killed those wolves. It doesn't matter. I'm getting off this island.
Abby now has a Joel moment.
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
Lev, get the ladder for me. Haven place from here.
Still got a ways to go. In here.
Okay.
All right. What have I got?
Stability then. So, stability upgrade, nice. It's jumping.
Through here.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Hmm.
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Hunt those scars down!
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Okay. Damn. Okay, so we have to go around, kill these guys, get to Haven, then the port. And go away with the boats, I guess. How the fuck is that not a hit? I know I'm shit at the game, but damn. That's pretty much true. But why would you in a game like this? Or world, should I say?
Abby! We can use that horse! Hold it!
We can definitely use that horse.
Lev, come on! You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on.
Ha! Yeah.
Keep low! Just keep pointing the way! Up ahead! Here we go! Get ready!
Come on!
Whoa. boats are there.
Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us. Nothing is stopping us.
Hang on! Abby, come!
Burn in hell, you...
Get away from us!
This looks like Ghosts of Tsushima. Damn, boy! We have to go!
Which way to the docks? Up and over the hill!
I guessed so.
Abby, Ryder! Cover us! Oh god! Whoa! The horse! Okay, we have to keep moving.
Yes, run! There's the docks.
Right there. The docks. Okay. We gotta get out of here. Abby, this way. Come on.
Damn, that's a nice headshot. Except she won't. I'm shit at the game. I will have to heal too. Don't have too many resources left though. Maybe not. Craft ammo. Damn. She just stole her weapon. Damn, boy. Which line?
Just over this hill.
Lily! You brought the wolves to us.
I may be dead.
Copy that.
Damn!
Come on, Abby!
He is as good as dead. Of course, our villains find another way.
We gotta get out of here fast. The support is going away. Keep going. The roof's gonna come down.
Oh, there. I thought we had to find a way around. Oh, I need to do something. Oh yeah! I dodged it though. I'm pressing the button. This is what I was talking about with the fighting. Finish him. Jesus, that scream. Jeez.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Her backpack is still upstairs. Well, up there, not upstairs. The cycle of revenge. The only thing that keeps coming back is eventually the thing that you wouldn't want yourself. Why did we have to see that? That's just filler. And when we come back, everybody's dead.
Get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Yeah. This door's locked. Oh no.
Stay behind me.
No, no. All the blood. Oh, geez.
Be careful.
Ayo, I'm not gonna say anything, I'm just gonna let this play. You already know. Is Lev here too?
What do we do when we find him?
Just figure out how to get in first.
Oh, just the front door. It's pretty easy, actually.
Still with me, Lev?
I saw something over here. Maybe it's a way in? Just a big maybe. I don't like where this is going.
Grab that ladder.
But we already know where this is going. I don't know why we have to play this. They could have just straight up cut it over to like 6-8 hours ago from playing.
Okay. These are Leo's. He's been tracking us. Careful. Stay close.
Oh, shit. I'm not playing anymore, guys.
Mistake. Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right. Stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck. No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Move me!
Come on.
Damn. So we play as Abby now?
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Fuck! Don't you fucking run!
Come on. She's not here.
Motherfucker!
Ellie?
There you are.
Oh, I wait, that's a great way to end the game.
Ugh. keep doing that.
This is what I needed, right? Okay, and we're going to a place or something to go into the next fight, I guess.
Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
What an ass boss fight, though. Okay.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
And we're with Ellie, okay. Jeez, these paintings. By Ellie?
Hey, you like these guys, huh?
That's the Easter egg.
You got some crazy hair.
Is he Jesse's kid?
Dina.
Or something else?
I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey, thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on...
I want to look at baby.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Baby in game is baby for life. Can I put baby everywhere? Can I throw baby? Ah, I can't throw baby.
How about some tunes? Ah, you wanna
boogie, huh?
Do they live near an area with zombies? And is Tommy dead?
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
JJ's. Robin. Hey, my name is Robin. Hey. But how did he get letters? That's weird.
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm? Oh, wow. Ooh. Ooh, oh no.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
But where do I need to go?
I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Ollie?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air?
Maybe Tommy's on the front porch. No, he isn't. They got a big old fence. I got the baby. What am I trying to find? Ollie? Is that Ollie? That's Ollie.
What are you doing out here?
Why would I pan at that?
Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it. Stories to tell you when you're older, much older. All right, little Spud, we should go check on Mama.
Go hang up the laundry.
Can I come?
Oh, I'm back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
Here, we have a torture chamber. Yes, I knew it.
You want to pet him? Gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Once you rest it up.
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
I don't think so.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time. Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep.
Yeah.
How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop. I'm getting sleepy. Eugene.
Inside.
Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more.
What's that sound?
I got one for you.
Is that the weather?
It's the quietest animal on a farm. Sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah, Mama likes that one too. Nice job, JJ. We did it.
Did we do it? I don't know. Okay.
Okay, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
Or so would Ellie think.
Hey. How'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Why the fuck?
Okay.
No, little sheep.
Come on, little guy.
Don't do it. Further away.
Ellie? Hey, Ellie.
It's okay. You're home. You're home. Breathe, breathe.
I can't.
Okay.
I can't.
I'm gonna take him, okay? Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Rabidos. I think I'm going to end the episode after this sort of cutscene.
Okay.
And then we'll go into the next one. Goodbye.